Welcome to Abbas Gallery. The Nissan IMX Kuro was unveiled at the 2018 Geneva International Motor Show, marking the European debut of the IMX electric crossover concept vehicle. Kuro, which means black in Japanese, comes to life on the IMX, which was first revealed at the Tokyo Motor Show in October 2017, with new look black trim and wheels, an updated grille and a new dark gray body color. The Nissan IMX Kuro provides a glimpse into the future of Nissan Intelligent Mobility, the company's vision for changing how cars are powered, driven, and integrated into society. The innovative concept vehicle is designed to strengthen the link between car and driver as a close, reliable partner that delivers a safer, more convenient, and more exciting drive. Upgrades to the Nissan IMX Kuro also include the integration of Nissan's pioneering brain-to-vehicle, B2V, technology. B2V interprets signals from the driver's brain to assist with driving, and to help the vehicle's autonomous and manual systems learn from the driver. The IMX Kuro zero-emission crossover concept vehicle embodies the future of Nissan Intelligent Mobility, said Jose Munoz, Nissan's Chief Performance Officer. Nissan Intelligent Mobility is Nissan's commitment to changing the way people and cars communicate, as well as how cars interact with society in the near future and beyond. At the core of the Nissan IMX Kuro's technological features is a future version of ProPILOT that offers fully autonomous operation. When ProPILOT drive mode is selected, the system stows the steering wheel inside the dashboard and reclines all seats, giving the driver more space and allowing the vehicle's occupants to relax and enjoy their commute. When manual drive mode is selected, the vehicle returns the steering wheel and seats to their original position, seamlessly transferring control back to the driver.